Hello guys, here I'm doing a new video of Go Play Lumberjack on the Wii. So, this will be the first episode of this one. It's been sitting over there in our pile for a very long time. And we decided now should be the time to play it. As we're waiting for it. Okay. So, this one, oops, no, okay, continue,
easy.
Yeah, easy,
free play, sawing, solo cross cut, one player,
one,
good choice,
okay. Oh, okay.
Jack, Jill, Nozawa, Bart.
I'm winning, I won the race.
Yeah. First place.
I want to play.
No!
I have been.
Fear.
That's how you do it.
Aw, oh, shucks.
I want to play.
No!
I have been defeated. I have been defeated.
Oh, I didn't expect that.
Oh, man!
Ha ha! That's how you do it!
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Limb cut! One player. All right.
Okay. Let's see.
Jack, Jill, Noza, Bart.
Oh no. Oh, well. I tried. I'm not very good at it.
I lost?
Oh,
I have been defeated.
Help here.
Jack, time to saw. Jim knows bark.
Been.
Hot saw. One player.
Good choice.
Oh, I'm cutting it again.
Jack, Jim, no, Bob.
See that center.
Working.
No! No!
Jack!
Time to saw.
Jill,
so
no bark!
We're doing it a second time, because... You gotta keep it in the middle, but it's hard to keep it in the middle.
Rapidly press A during the countdown for a speed boost. Shake will remote to begin sawing. The faster you shake, the quicker you saw. After you cut a piece off the log, swing the remote to kick it away. First player to kick out three pieces wins. Yeah, ready?
Jack! Jim, no bark!
Stay me.
So I would like to thank you for watching one for us today.